10, Japanese maple. I got this from John at the farmer's market. It was a double trunked one, but I'm not sure the right hand trunk survived the root pruning. And we had those really hot days in July, so maybe it fatigued it too much. Anyways, done in the summer of 2018. We'll see how it turns out.